Here comes the leader of the Sea Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say John Cena is only getting started.
Is a six-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 280.
Already multiple United States and WWE titles to his name. Cena may be one of the greatest champions of this era.
One of the cockiest superstars in WWE history, but he's already backed it up with multiple titles and too many main events to count.
Yeah, that's amazing. In just a few short years, John Cena has already become a franchise player.
I cannot wait to see what the future holds for this young man. Saxton says you're not going to make it in Hollywood.
No, quiet, Michael. John, I wasn't saying that, I swear.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Watch this display of power.
And a sit-out powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
All right, that's it.
Huge sit-up powerbomb.
Set him up. Get some effective offense with that one.
And John Cena has been eliminated.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
To the kidneys from behind. And there was some force on that move.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Looking for elimination here.
Headlock.
Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Nice hip toss.
By Cena.
Power slam. He went right into that turnbuckle. Blackjack.
Way out there.
Shoulder tackle. Lights out. DDT connects. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Carefully placed stop to the arm. And he said it for years, you want some? Come get some.
Counter.
And looking for a bad suplex.
Very nice.
Cena right off.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Into the ring again.
So much damage inflicted. It's just right forearm.
John Cena with a low blow there. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Cena warding him off.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Cena's starting to look a little worse for wear after that bit of offense.
That's just the nature of the battle royal. If anything, they should be worse off by this point in the match.
Suplex brings him down.
What a counter.
He wants it one more time.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Cena can put it away here.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has.
Watch out. Cena's got him on.
Can that keep Cena down?
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
And he goes into the ring.
From behind.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
Vicious right forearm.
Neck is trapped.
Neckbreaker suplex.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a face buster.
Boom, DDT.
He's one step ahead there. Mention of Goof Rider. Deep into this battle, and Cena is still doling out damage.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Forcefully delivered.
That could end Cena right now. Cena! Count adjustment!
Is that all Cena needs?
Both. Sends him into the corner. Uh-oh. This could be it.
John Cena wins.
A lot of bodies were running around out there, and that's what makes the six-man battle royal so intriguing.
Here is your winner.
He really got